are the gentlemen of the Gagamala Sanam and Sadhava. They are all equal. Nobody is superior to anyone. As Muslims, we have been instructed to never let this religion or beliefs come in the way of justice. Before Islam, women and slaves come in the way of justice. Islam gave the equal rights. Special rights were given to mothers, daughters and wives. To remove differences, caste and creed, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "Oh people, no doubt your Lord is one. No doubt your father was one." Thank you. Have a nice day.